So this is our self-driving car. And you know, we really started working on self-driving technology because 1.2 million people die on roads every year worldwide, which is the equivalent of a 737 dropping out of the sky every hour of every day. 94% of those are human error related. And so a self-driving car is never drunk, it's never distracted, and that means that we can drive safer on the roads. So you can imagine being in this being your self-driving car, one of the things that you would do first is type in your destination. We've done that. And now you would hit the go button. So Priscilla's going to go ahead and do that. We've been working on this for 8 years, driving for about 7, which means we have 2.5 million miles of driving experience, which is the equivalent of 300 years of average driving experience. And with that, we have a lot of expertise in how to safely drive on the roads. And we start with our sensors. So we take our cameras and lasers, which are, the cameras are at the top of the vehicle. You can see them in that ring there. Those allow us to see color, so things like stop signs and stoplights. Then we have our lasers. We have three different kinds, two on the top and then one, one set that's in the perimeter of the vehicle. That's these little guys right here. And those allow us to see the world in 3D. Then we have our radars, which are also around the perimeter of the vehicle. Those allow us to see speed and direction of objects. And we take all of that, we fuse it together, and that allows us to understand the world around us 360 degrees, 2 football fields away. We can take that, combine it with our software, understand what's a cyclist, what's a pedestrian, what's a bush, and make the safest path on the road for us to drive.